Hello, Klaus here. I'm just back with a super quick DaVinci Resolve 18 video. So I got a comment on my latest video, which were a video about the new object mask. And, you know, the guy told me that it would be better to just use the better settings for better resolve. And of course, that is completely true. So in this video, I want to test out if you can see a difference in the result using the different options. And also, what is the time spent rendering? So that's what this video is going to be all about. I'm going to time it with my stopwatch here, so it will give you the exact time for the rendering of each clip. But first off, let's just take this as a 10-second clip of a boy with a penciling sharpener. And I think I'm just going to use the pencil as an object and maybe change the color, something like that. So let's figure out how long time that is going to take me. So first off, I'm going to go into the color, going into the magic mask or the optic mask right here. And for the first one, I'll use faster. So I'm going to zoom in and I'm just going to do a line here on the pencil. And I'm going to put on the overlay so I can see if it's correct. It is correct. And I'm going from the beginning of the clip, so I'm just going to push forward and back, and I'm going to start the stopwatch at the exact same time. So let's see. So the tracking is finally done on the fast setting. On my Apple M1, and it's the most spec'd out M1 you can get. It's not the M Max or anything. It's the original Mac Mini M1 with 16 gigabytes of RAM and so on. It took 7 minutes and 36 seconds to render this 10-second clip. So now we are going to do the exact same thing here on this clip here, but we're going to make this to the better setting. And we're going to do the exact same thing. I'm going to click off this so we can see what we're doing. I'm going to do one stroke like that. And we are going to do this one time yet again. I'm going to push again, analyze forward and back right now, and I'm going to start my timer as well. Okay, and we're now done with the tracking of the better, and the time was 9 minutes and 37 seconds, so around 2 minutes more for tracking better quality. So the first conclusion of this test is that faster is faster, but is it better? So for the next test, I will change the color of the pen and you can have a look at how that looks and decide for yourself if you want to use object tracker in the faster or the better mode. If the extra time is worth the better result, or if you can't tell the difference, this is going to be totally up to you. So have a look at that right now. So if you enjoy content like I'm doing on this channel, please do consider to subscribe for the channel. Also, if you want to give me like a cup of coffee, you can use the thanks button down below because I drink a lot of coffee when making these videos. Or if you want to be super cool, you can join the YouTube members. Also, link down in the description. Anyway, I do hope you found this little video useful. If you did, please do hit that subscriber button, give the video a like, share it with your friends if you think it would help them out. And if you want to be notified every time there's a new video on this channel, please hit that bell icon down below. Until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.